today we have a 72 meter aluminium rig that weighs in at 24 tons. It's an unstable rig when it's jacked down and hanging underneath the crane, so we have to be very careful with the way it's managed as it's lifted out of the boat. All these big masts, they're all held up with either composite cables or with rod rigging, and all of these require servicing on a regular basis. It's going to be lifted with the big crane here and then swung over onto the hard area here, and we hook in a second 200 ton crane into the bottom, put it horizontal, and then drop it down onto the ground.
Para esta maniobra en concreto, nos hemos encontrado con el problema de que la grúa más grande que tenemos actualmente, la 300 toneladas, no es capaz de poder realizar este servicio. Entonces hemos tenido que subcontratar a grúas Lema, que es un gran colaborador y nos hace el favor de poder prestarnos su grúa, unas 650 toneladas de Liebherr, y conjuntamente hemos podido realizar este servicio.
The rigs are generally pretty tall. They're very expensive pieces of kit that are very fragile and need to be looked after. I was very happy to walk down the dock here earlier on and see a brand new Liebherr crane on the dock. That means my life is a lot less stressful.
Después de haber terminado el trabajo, la verdad es que es muy satisfactorio, porque detrás de cada proyecto existen muchas horas de coordinación del trabajo y de preparación.